Sports.
Welcome back, everybody. It is the PM Show with Mr. Robert Conrad. We're taking your calls, answering your emails, and quite an exciting time. The holiday season's upon us, and we're in the holiday spirit, Bob. Is that the best way to say it?
I don't know if I'm in the Hollywood spirit. Did you say Hollywood spirit?
Oh, the Hollywood spirit, of course, sir. Yes.
Yes, I'm in the Hollywood spirit right now. And listen, Julie Rivage, a devoted fan. Hey, Julie, you were chosen this wonderful card piece. I like it. I like this. It's Christian. It's religious. And I like religious.
Very nice.
Okay? Yes. Very nice.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
I'll hold it up one more time.
There's a wonderful story about that.
Peace.
Yeah.
Peace.
I go to this school, the JMA, the Junior Military Academy, and I get off the bus, and they say, all right, now let's go. It's Sunday. Let's go to our churches. And he looks at me and says, and you, Conrad, what church... My name was Conrad Robert Smith then. My mother had married a guy named Smith who went into the military. And then when he was away, Mom, of course, changed my name. No, that's yours.
I'm going to put these up like a little decoration.
Well, put them on your side so I can see them.
All right. Sounds
Thank
good.
You. All right. Anyway. So anyway, best wishes for a very happy holiday and a healthy, happy new year. Have a healthy and happy new year. Love. I can't read the name. That's why they gave it to me. Maybe you can.
Oh my gosh! Yeah.
Yeah, and this is just many. These were chosen at random. They weren't chosen for specifics.
It's like Goran and Astrid.
Yes.
Yeah, Goran and Astrid.
And don't forget, we thanked him a million times.
That's
now.
Right.
That's enough for King Carl.
Enough for King.
Enough of you, King. I'm gonna King. What do you think?
Oh no.
What do you think?
He's gonna nail me with that thing.
Martinez, what do you think?
He's holding an orange up.
No, you know what this is?
His left arm, and he's gonna throw it at me.
No, you know what this is?
What is that?
It's a lawsuit.
It is a lawsuit.
All right,
don't worry, I wouldn't sue you, Bob. But geez,
thank you. You would sue me.
Scaring the heck out of me.
Don't tease me.
Put a knot in my head.
Don't tease me. Now let's go to this guy. He's been waiting forever, and he's a devoted fan of everything.
He
knows everything about everything. Okay, what's going on, Gary? This guy's name is Gary Michigan.
Gary Michigan.
Hey, Gary, what's up?
Nothing much. I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I've been very busy reorganizing these photo albums on Facebook, including the last one from Yvonne DiCarlo. Next month, it's going to be Jane Wyman and John Forsythe, whom I found so many pictures, well, of Jane from Falcon Crest.
Yeah, I can tell you about Jane Wyman. It's a great story. Well,
I have a question about Jane's other friend, John.
Hey, wait a minute. Let me interrupt you. Wasn't she married to the president?
That is correct. Ronald Reagan.
Thank you. Okay, go ahead.
I have a question about him.
Yes.
Were you friends with Mr. Forsythe, Blake Carrington?
Who?
Blake Carrington, John Forsythe.
Oh, that was John's other name?
John Forsythe.
Yeah, but what you used another name too. You said Lake something. No, I'm sorry, character. No, I didn't know John Forsythe. Did not know him. I knew his work, but I did not know him personally. Okay?
Oh, you didn't. And I have a question. I have this other question for you. Were you friends with, Beverly Garland?
Beverly Garland? No, I met her several times, and you know I was a Hollywood friend of hers. Hey, Beverly, how you doing, baby? Oh, good, Conrad. How you doing?
She was from the Wild Wild West.
Well, I know, but that doesn't mean we were sleeping mates. I knew her and met her and said hello. How you doing? That's all. I mean, every time you do a show with someone doesn't mean you're lifelong buddies. I knew her and liked her and respected her work. Okay.
All righty. You have a blessed day. Have a very Merry Christmas, and I will let you know how two separate photo albums really are.
Thank you.
All right. That was Gary, our good buddy Gary, the Encyclopedia of Television History, Gary Collins.
All right. Now look up Jane Wyman when you get, or those little things, you know, that looks up everybody.
Yeah, sure, the wiki.
Yeah, and take down the Nat Cole thing for me, because I don't want to keep looking up when he died. All right, now listen, so I think I'll go somewhere else. I was taking this in a direction. No, I'm going to go there. Hell,
go there.
And so
let's do this.
I was a speaker for a fundraiser for a hospital in Israel. And the person that we were honoring in Palm Springs was the world's greatest talk show host.
Geraldo Rivera.
No, come on. Give me his name.
G. Gordon Liddy.
No, he had a talk show. Come on. Don't you know who I'm talking about? Who am I talking about, Carlos?
Johnny Carson.
No, there we go. Johnny Carson.
This guy had a talk show for
Donahue.
Forever.
Phil Donahue.
No, I don't do it anymore.
Griffin.
All right. When now the audience, the listeners, all
David
know,
Letterman.
No, all know who we're talking about. We'll come back with it.
Jay
anyway,
Leno.
So he, please. So he was being honored by this group of people who it's a fundraiser who was contributing lots of money to the hospital, and one of the people that was going to introduce me, because I was the spokesperson, the interviewer, was Jane Wyman. And I knew that she had been married to our president, and I was a fan of her work. She did a classic film. And as she's coming up to interview me, I'm walking to my table, and I said, I'm really honored, Miss Wyman. She said, no, I'm honored. You're one of my favorite actors. And I said, oh, well, thank you so much. And she went up and interviewed me, and I almost fainted when she said that, because she was such a great actress. And then this guy that whose name fails me for the time being, but I'll get it in a minute. He's out of Florida originally before he came.
Ed Sullivan.
Before
I'm getting close, though.
No, you're not even close. Anyway, before he came and did our talk show.
Larry King.
Okay. Larry King.
Was it Larry King?
If you did it once more, I was going to knock you out. You'll find out why I got all these goddamn lawsuits.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
Keep it up.
Okay? I was just trying to get it down there for
yes,
you.
Yes, it was Larry King.
Larry King.
Thank you. Okay, are we all happy now?
Wow.
That's a little applause now. So it was Larry King. Come on, a little applause there, Carlos. Yeah. Didn't you know he was Mexican? Come on. Thank you. So anyway, Larry was being honored in... Back in Florida, he used to go to this wonderful restaurant, and in the restaurant, there were guys that were connected, okay? And I knew that, and he knew that I knew that, and he's walking up to speak, and as I'm walking back to my table, I said, hey, Larry, guess what? Send you regards. He said, don't mention that at the table, don't mention the table. I said, don't worry about it, Larry, it's a joke, please. So that's the Larry Minetti story at the big fundraiser and the Jane Wyman introducing Robert Conrad. And it's amazing, a little trivia that you never would hear.
Yeah, remember,
normally,
if you do.
But if you listen to your show, God knows what you're going to
hear. If you play Robert Conrad trivia, if you get enough wrong, you get a knuckle sandwich as your grandpa.
You almost got one. Yeah, sure you're not as close to it as it gets. You don't know why they call me Duke. Okay, so John, you're next, okay? Hey, John, he had my mojo going.
Stick around, guys.
He had my mojo going.
I'll be back right after this.
Thank you. And everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Some